Hello, in front of me I've got HUAWEI MatePad 11. In this video I'll show you how to set custom notification sound. At the beginning, enter settings. Now, go to Sounds and Vibration, scroll down and enter Notification Tone. You can select your new notification sound from the preset list. My ringtone or music on device. You can also set it to none. There'll be only vibrations then. And that's all. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.